Friday. Oh, I just loved it. Florida was marvelous. Cuba, well, just bueno, bueno, that's all. Yeah. I met all of Ricky's family. And guess what, Carolyn? I learned how to do the cha-cha-cha. Took lessons at the hotel. No, it wasn't too expensive. It came to about $10 a cha. Well, it's sort of like the rumba, only you do a lot more of, you know, with them. And then there are two or three times that you
Hi, Mommy. What are you doing?
Yeah, well, just a minute. Carolyn, I got to run now. I'll call you back later. Okay, dear, bye. Oh, I'm just dancing, honey. Hi, sweetheart. Well, now, were you a good boy this afternoon?
Oh, he was just a doll. He and Uncle Fred have been playing cowboys and Indians.
Well, listen, if you got this thing unpacked, I'll put it down in the basement.
Oh, Fred.
Well, what's so funny?
Isn't he cute? That's the way he used to look when he had hair.
Here, cowboy, you better put that back in the wigwam.
Go on, honey. You can take that anytime, Fred. I finished unpacking before I went to the PTA meeting.
Come on, give me a hand, will you, Ethel?
What's the matter? Can't you handle it by yourself?
No, I can't handle it by myself.
Why not?
Because when I lost my hair, I lost my strength.
Well, if you expect me to help you, you just lost your mind.
Hi. Hi, Fred.
Hi, Rick.
Hi, honey.
Hey, Rick, will you help me put this thing down in the basement?
Why, sure, Fred.
Come on, grab a hold.
Where's little Ricky?
Oh, he'll be out in a minute. Honey, here's Daddy.
Hi, partner.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi.
Hey, honey, hurry back, will you? Because I want to tell you all about the PTA meeting. We made some wonderful plans.
No, absolutely not.
No, absolutely not what?
I am not going to cook Spanish food for 800 people or another school bazaar again.
Well, it's not a bazaar. It's a pageant, and it's called the Enchanted Forest.
Oh, oh.
Little Ricky's gonna be in it.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
What's he gonna do?
I don't know. They haven't assigned the parts yet.
Well, if they haven't assigned the parts, how do you know that he's gonna be in it?
Well, it's being presented by the kindergarten and the first and second grades. He's bound to be in it.
Oh, I see.
In fact, I assume little Ricky will have the star part.
And why do you assume that he's gonna have the star part?
Well, my goodness, it's perfectly obvious to me that little Ricky has much more talent than any other child in the school.
It should also be obvious to you that there are a lot of other talented children in school and that their families probably still feel exactly the same way.
Well, honey, it's only right that the most talented child get the biggest role. Now, it isn't fair to our son to give him a stale, unimportant little part.
Now, Lucy, listen to me. Hey, Ricky, wouldn't you like to go into your room and play with your trains?
No, Daddy. I like to stay here.
Oh. Well, will you do it as a favor to Daddy?
Okay.
That's good.
Thank you, partner.
Thank you, sweetheart.
I'll see you in a minute. Lucy, we know that the child is talented, but that is not the point. It is much more important that he learns how to cooperate and to become a part of a group than it is for him to be the center of attention.
Well...
No, really, we don't want him to think that the world revolves around him. We want him to learn that there are other people that count, too.
You know something, honey? You're absolutely right. You know, you're a regular Cuban Dr. Spock.
Well, thank you. Then it's all settled, huh?
Yeah, it's all settled, baby.
Okay. Come on, Fred, let's get this thing downstairs. What, already?
Yeah, children sure love to have a snack when they come home from school in the afternoon.
Kids never seem to get full.
No.
I guess they burn up a lot of energy playing.
Yeah.
Well, I burn up a lot of energy eating.
Yeah.